What's going on, guys? You already know it is this Marvelous here, so let's get it. We're back here again on Money Combo 5. This is the crazy ass update right now. It's so elite. It's so legit. The update is so good, guys. It's crazy. Look at that shit. They even had to put a new graphics. I think they upgrade, like, I don't know, guys. It's just good as fuck. I think they had an effect or something like that. I don't know. I think they did something on the graphics because it's legit right now. It's crazy. So, oh, look at that shit. Get new player, watch a video, miss out. I'll just miss it out. So, yeah, guys. The budget is legit right now. And look at that shit. I haven't got my rank resetted and stuff like that. Damn, bro. This is so crazy right now. This is legit. Crazy ass update. Damn. That shit good as hell right now, guys. Look at it. Oh, what the? I never did download all this shit. Oh, wait. We came 6th in the rank, so yeah, that was good, bro. That was good. So, yeah, guys. I mean, it's crazy out here. Let's just see what let's see what's new here, guys. We got a type of watching right now. Hey, B, what's up, man? What's going on? The game crashed after the update. Okay, so what you gonna do next? I don't know, mine never did crash. So I think you should, like, I don't know, delete your game and have it installed again. Just delete your game and have it installed again. Something like that. Just do it. I think you should be fine from there though. delete your game and install it again. I think that should be good. Damn, high roller. What the? Create the challenge. What the? Guys, you see, yo, niggas seeing this right now? This is crazy. The update is pretty good. It's pretty good. They improved in this shit. What the? What the hell? God damn, everybody's like 120s with just like putting mat. Holy shit, he hit 100 for that shit. Holy fuck, dude. The update is crazy, guys. I gotta say, the update is pretty good. It's pretty good. Update is lit as fuck. The update is pretty good, guys. This is just legit. Well, I gotta put my name something over there. No, if you delete the game, you will not lose your account. All you gotta do is just log in back. You won't. I don't think you'll lose your account. You won't. I've deleted this game so many times. Like, if you play on PC, you're definitely not gonna lose your account. You'll be all good, bro. I don't think so. That's... No, you won't lose your account. I don't think so. I don't think you're gonna lose your account. But I don't know. No, I don't think so. You're not gonna lose your account. That's if you play on PC or you play on Android. What you play on? Damn, the update is pretty good, guys. So let me check out the new map real quick. Oh my god, why do they keep pulling out this shit? Let me check out the new map. Well, let me see what they're saying about the update real quick. See, what's going on here? Update XVLII. Damn, that shit crazy right now. Move your skill 1v1, 2v2. That's for the doll challenge thing. New map, new level cap, and rewards. Nice. So they increased the max level now is 140. That's crazy, and they brought back the tokens and stuff. That you like the tokens you get when you're very like increasing your go like up on your rank and stuff. Customized matches to the fullest. Okay, that's pretty good. Align and banning grenades, really, bruh? Align and removing call functionalities. Okay. Align and removing helmet bonus. Nice. Setting the max numbers of players in the lobby. Pretty good. 3 years anniversary. But damn though, weapons and gear change. Nice. Okay, what's going on? What's going on? Okay, defensive man. That's pretty nice. Sniper T9 eating the four. Wow, maximum damage slightly reduced. They reduce the sniper. Are you fucking kidding me? They even reduce sniper of E24. Why would they do that? It barely even killed me. Assault type 7 PR damage slightly reduced at all rage. Are you fucking kidding me? Also appreciate your force damage. Oh, they reduced the damage of enforcers. They reduce the damage of prestige weapon enforcer, I think so, yeah, by the range too though. Their power, rate of fire, they need to reduce that shit. They reduce the their power too. That's pretty good. That's good news, bro. Yo, they increased the rate of fire of spec. Oh, that's one prestige weapon in bounty class, whatever snipes that. But yeah, they increase the damage, and yeah, that's this guy. Eat all moderate is moderate increased. Oh, they increase all moderate. Oh, nice performance. Oh. Whoa, okay. I mean, I don't see anything here about grinder, and that pisses me off a little bit. That's pissing me off. I don't see any change in grinding and stuff. Okay, you could take. I've seen something about credits here. Take a photo and challenge other players for 50, 100, 150 credits. The winner will take all. What the fuck? Hell yeah. Yeah, that's pretty nice. That's a nice update right here, guys. That's crazy. The update is pretty good. I mean, that's pretty good, but I need the grind to the knife like hell right now. Obviously, the PR. Yeah, they freaking reduce the range. I can see that right now. But I'm open to good. Oh my god. Man, this motherfucker should have been OP as fuck. Yo, so 45,000. What the fuck? Get one. Oh, that's pretty nice. Hell yeah, let's do it. Fuck, I should have never wasted my diamond. I had like a little diamond dust. Now, now he's like fucking buying one blueprint for 45. That's crazy right now. Get one for 8. What the fuck? That's pretty. I like that. Now we can like we can now buy a blueprint. That's pretty good. I like that. Now noobs are gonna be buying this shit like crazy as a rank up, because they have like more. They could get more tokens than us pretty quick, because we're like close already. So it's not gonna work. They could get like more tokens and like keep getting the thing further before they even get to the rank. That's pretty crazy right now. Fuck. I'm like, yeah, okay, guys. So that's basically it. Let's just check the armor, guys. I gotta check the armor and stuff. I'll feed. Let's do it. Man, what change did they make here? I don't even know what change they made. Yeah, look at that. Look, you guys. Who remember Kimeno, guys? Look at the Kimeno armor, how what it looks like right now. It's crazy. That adds on field calls to it right now. That's crazy. And the Pyro look like, I think they made it more shiny or some shit like that. It's like the eyes and whatever. That's crazy. The Kimono is crazy right now. Look at the colors and shit. They made the hair way smaller this time around. It was like fucking big. Okay, huh? Yo, no way, Craig. You're unlocking the grinder right now. Man, that's good for you, bro. Also, it's like when I'm there to play the dog, but really, the dog is pretty good. I don't know, but I mean, I wish they would add more people into that dog to make it like 5v5 or 4v4. That'd be pretty much interesting or something like that. I mean, that'd be really good though if they do that. That'd be really good. So yeah, that's basically the update. It's pretty legit. The update is pretty good. Wait, what the? Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, what the hell is this? Is this for free? What the fuck? Wait, what? I don't even understand right now. Wait, what the fuck does this fucking mean? Captain Z in what the? And I and out. What the? I don't even know what this is. I don't want to go fucking want to click this shit right now. Six. I don't understand about that. I don't know what this is. Wait, I'm gonna click this. Yo, what the fuck? Well, hell, I got no money with me, bro. Wait, why is it coming out like this? What? My currency, my. Oh, wait a minute. Oh shit, I forgot to change my currency or some stupid shit like that, bro. Yeah, I'll change that later. So, yo, AB, so have you deleted the game and like have it reinstalled again to see what's up? Tell me, then give me an update, man. Have you tried to like uninstall it and install back the game? How you got the new update? Oh. I just had like all I did was when I went to my store and I had like I just updated the game. That's it. But yeah, I'm trying to help him right now, bro. You gotta tell me like have you uninstalled the game and installed it back? And installed the game back. You got 2.8 credit for the food. Okay, you got the update. After the update, you couldn't play. I don't know, guys. Well, let me try. Like, you couldn't play the actual matches or what? Like, let me know. Well, let me try if I see if I can play the actual matches. Let me see if mine is gonna work. Because I haven't even played anything yet. Let me see if I can actually play this thing. Oh, I can. I think I can. Yeah, I can. So I don't really know, bro. But like I said, have you uninstalled the game and have it installed again? You gonna let me know. Yo, what the fuck? Okay, it turns out that I'm actually crashing too, bro. I think this is gonna happen to everybody right now. I'm also crashing too. That's messed up. I can't even play the game too. Well, that's pretty weird though. That is really, really weird. It turns out that I'm crashing too. Well, let me try playing. Wait, dog. What the? But you know, let me try playing the normal matches. Let me see. Let me try playing VIP. That's pretty weird. I'm crashing too, though. It might crash, though. I don't know. I have a feeling. Yo, HD. JS, what's up? What's going on? Welcome to the live stream. Yo guys, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you like the stream, please don't also forget to like the video too. To like the stream too. I really do appreciate that. And it turns out the update is just pretty messed up right now. I really can't play a game. So yeah, AB. I'm also having the same problem right here. I can't play the game. That's pretty messed up. I can't play the game. I try it. So everyone here is playing long rank. So I don't know. The update might show up tomorrow though. I love you too. Okay. Sometimes I can't play VIP. Well, let me try to ambassador. Yo, my mod, what's up? Welcome to the live stream. How can I update my game, bro? All you gotta do is just open the game. If you open the game for the first time, all you gotta do is open the game. They're gonna pull out like a notification saying that you gotta update your game. All you gotta do is just update your game. If you don't pull out the notification, go to your store, search for Modern Combat. I can't even play the game right now. Search for Modern Combat and you will update. You can, like, you will get the notification saying that you just update. Well, hold on, let me show you what I'm talking about. If they don't send you a notification saying you gotta update your game, what you gotta do is just go to your store. All this, go to your store right here, you should on my screen right now. And just search for Modern Combat 5. All gotta do is search for Modern Combat and you'll see the game right there. You click it, and right here that says play, you're gonna see update, and you just click update, and that's it. And you got the game already, you have the MC5 updated already. Yo, how do you donate? I didn't put anything that has to do with you donating to me, so you're good. Thank you very much. I really do appreciate you donating to me. I really do appreciate you, but I might put that some other time, but right now, thank you, man. I really do appreciate that. So you don't need to donate to me, man. Yo, Adam, I don't know why I tried to put this game so I could play, and this is all I get right now. I'm trying to surprise right now. So I'm utterly crashing right now. I can't play the game either. Yo, SubTube, that's not Modern Combat 6, that's Modern Combat 5. Modern Combat 5, yeah, Blackout. That's Modern Combat 5 Blackout, so yeah. So yeah, but I think you can only play the doll. Well, let me just go into doll with this dude real quick. Wait, what the? Why can't I go? Oh, none of the know that matches the. Are you fuck? What rank is level 90? None of the. Fuck me, fucking. Let me try that one. Okay, I could join. Wait, hold up. Hell no. I'm not joining with that shit. Hold up. Fuck me. Team battle level 5. Nope. That low rank. Oh my god. I'm just gonna play piano with this dude. I'm just gonna play match with him. Capture the flag. Oh man, hell no, that's just too big. Nope. Nope. Nice. 150 credit. No, I'm not doing that. I was just saving this motherfucker up. Bro, I know Modern Combat 5 on PC. It's dope, man. It's way dope. It's pretty good. Yeah, every time you load a map, it will crash. Yeah, I don't know why. It's also happening the same shit is also happening to me right now. It's pretty annoying, I know, guys. Oh, hell yeah, let's bet 50. If he wins, I'll give him the 50. Bet amount. Let's do it. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, wait, hold up. Man, I hustle for these crazy dude. I don't want anyone to go. Well, let me think about this shit twice first. I'm gonna bet 150. I'm just kidding. Hell no.
Wait, who is that? I gotta check him out first. Oh, fuck. Wait, can I do that? Yeah, sure. Hell yeah, let's see. Oh, hell no. This nigga got commander. Hell no. I don't play that shit. Fuck you. I'm not playing with that dude.
Well, yeah. Yo, Hedge Diaz, I do not speak English, but you type in English right now. How do you not speak English? What record am I using to go live? I'm using OBS, OBS Studio right now. Let me show you. This is OBS. I'm using OBS right now, so yeah. That's what I'm using to go live. It's pretty good, though.
Wait, I don't know why my music just shut down right now. Let me check that out.
So what's going on here right now? I started with 50 and now I'm 5,000. What are you talking about? Are you talking about your credits? Easy, bro, easy. I just bought all tie 8 and tie 9 weapons. I'm only 74. What the fuck, dude? Did you buy them with diamond dust or what'd you buy them with?
Hold on. I gotta see something. I gotta do something real quick. I gotta fix my shit, my region or something like that. Hold on, give me 1 second, guys. I gotta fix some shit up. Okay, there we go. Nice. Now we're done here. Let me try to see if I update my game real quick. There we go.
Bizzo, you play on Android. Oh. No, I don't. I don't play on Android. I play on PC here. I only play on PC. I don't play on Android. Yo, we got 10 people live right now. Yo, you guys, welcome to the live stream. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you're enjoying the stream right now, please don't forget to drop a like too. I really do appreciate that. And yeah, I just can't wait for this match to start right now. Hold on, let me check my credit thing. Oh yeah, he's back now. Let's go. So yeah, let me see if I can play. I'm just gonna go to normal rank real quick. I wanna see if I could play in all rank. Wait, what the? I don't know how to play this shit. What level? Like 120. I accepted everything. We got 5 people in here. Oh, let me see if I can join.
Titan, let's do it though. Deal. You wanna do that with me? Sure, why not? Well, hold on, let me see if these guys are gonna start this match first.
Yo, Quagga, alright man. Hey Drake, Dead Drake, what's up? What's going on? What record are you using on live stream? I use OBS. I already told you that.
I use OBS Studio. This one right here. That's OBS right now. That's what it looks like. I use OBS right now. So we 7-4-4. Oh, I wanna tell him to start this show. Yo, Luca, what's going on? What's up? What's going on, Luke Gaming YouTube platform? I play on PC. I play on PC. Asus PC, yeah. The Intel Core i5. No, I don't play ESL, bro. I don't play ESL. I've never actually played ESL in my life before, though. Yo, my game just crashed. Like, oh my god, this update is pissing me off right now. I don't know, man. I'll take back my words. It's full of shit right now. This update is just messed up. This update is crazy right now. Cyber. EUR, yeah, we play on EUR Cyber. Wish you could play on PC, but don't have any. Don't worry, you will have soon. Oh, I'm in AP. What's up, AP servers? AP dude, what's going on? Welcome to my live stream. I'll come to AP 7 one day. I'll play in AP 7 one day, though. This shit is pissing me off. I can't even play shit right now. I know, guys. We're about to stop playing no ranking here. This shit is crapping me up. Yo, this dude is already in 140. This is the first dude I've actually seen in 140 online. What the fuck? He's online, so he's in level 140. That's crazy. He already made it to 140. Who else is level 140? 140 in our squad? No one else, just him. That's crazy. Oh no, that's not, no, that's not, what you saw was Modern Combat Versus, not MC5, 6. That wasn't, you talking about that, that's Modern Combat Versus. That's not MC5-6, that's Modern Combat Versus, yeah. Do you have a squad? Yes, I do have a squad. That's my squad right there, Mr. Kings.
Kings.
That's my squad right there. Why are they calling me hacker? Whatever. Please. Subtitles anyway. Yo, Mr. Patch hit too. Modern Combat Versus, well, I don't know if he's, I don't think he's out yet. Like, he's out, but I don't think he's out for people like that live in the United States, because I don't know why, because I had to put my region, Indian. You could put your region Indian or Philippines, then you probably get it. What's going on here? Message. Paragon City. Paragon City. This guy just created this squad called Paragon City. Oh my god. My game is messed up. It's crashed like hell right now. I don't know why it keeps doing this. Yo, thanks, man. I really do appreciate that stuff to you. It really means a lot, man. I don't know. But I didn't come back near to fix this. I want to play right now. I really want to play so bad. And it's annoying. I can't even play anything right now. I'm trying to play and it won't let me. It keeps crashing. Keep taking. Oh wait. Okay. Let's see if this is gonna work. Please work. Please, please just load. And let me play. Please, please, please don't fuck me up. Yo, my KD is 2.2, bro. Man, that's good for you, bro. I mean, that's really good for you. My KD is 1, bro. I was just trying to get, you know, back when Modern Combat came out new. There we go. Back when Modern Combat came out new, everyone was like, yo, we gotta get crates to unlock guns and stuff. Everyone was like freaking dying. I was like famine. The way I was famine, I was like going to the match, don't get a single kill. And just wait at the end of the match, I get credit for it. So, I mean, I messed up my credit for doing that. I messed up my rating for doing that, my KD and stuff. So, right now, when the whole thing, like, developed and everything, stuff like that, everyone was, like, trying to put people into a good squad. But you gotta have a good KD. So, I started bringing on my KD and stuff. So, yeah, I'm stuck here right now. Trying to, like, go above that. But, yeah, I'm stuck at 1. But, I mean, that's positive, though. That's pretty much positive, though. So yeah, I really don't play this game that much though. 150 kills, is that good for you? But I got like 56,000 kills, I think so. I mean, that's halfway though. That's 56,000. 55,000 deaths. Pretty ugly. I don't know, man. I want to play this game so bad. I mean, this is all I get. This is all the shit I get. Oh my god. And I'm trying to also get the Kimono on the Elite Nova and stuff. But damn, man, I'm just saving up credits like hell right now. I'm just saving up credit to like freaking get there. Let me see if I got. Oh, there we go. Weapon pack, only one. The weapon, damn, 200 and something. The weapon pack, I got that from my squad. The squad stuff we had. Let me see what's out. I needed to bring out Kimono so I could like get unlock some powerful Kimono. I need the Kimono so bad. So fucking bad. Well, yeah, I'll just go ahead and just open the pack. Let's see what we're gonna get, though. Cross my hand, man. I'm crossing my fingers. I hope it's some prestige weapon like Wrangler, man. I need that shit. Yo. Hell yeah, let's go. Oh, wait. Hell no. What the fuck is this, man? Really? Really? Fuck me, Whisper, really? I don't need that Whisper, that's trash. Man, so yeah, I'm gonna just open some few packs here. Yo, Project X, what's going on? What's up, bro? Welcome to the live stream, man. Yo, Project, welcome to the live stream, man. Really appreciate you being here with me right now. Yo, Project X, have you opened your game or something? Have you updated your MC5? Are you crashing or something like us? I'm crashing in every single thing right now. Yo, please. Oni Amo's better than Kimeno. What the hell? I prefer Kimeno than Oni, guys. Like, legit. Yo, Crank, what's up? Welcome to the live show. Game is crashing for me. Me too, bro. I'm also crashing. Yo, how project? How is yours working fine? Mine is crashing like... I can't even play any singles. I can't even play boosted events. I can't even play multiplayer. That's just crazy. I can't. I don't know why. Man, they need to fix this shit, I gotta tell you. Let me try it. Let me try this again. Let me try to do something again. I'm gonna try this again. Let's see if it's gonna work for me. There we go, it's crashed again. This is pretty annoying, guys. I mean, mine is just the worst. Like, oh my god. Yo, what's up, big eye? What's going on? Welcome to the live stream. Been a while, I've seen you around, bro. I should try Zone Control. I'm gonna try Zone Control. There we go. What's up, big eye? How you doing, man? Okay, let's see if this is gonna work though. I mean, I wish it's gonna work. There we go, it's crashing again. I think I'm gonna change this title to Game Love. I don't know, Game Love. I'll just put my income 5-23 or so. Say, put a new update crashing like hell. The Game Love didn't fix this shit, it's so annoying. I can't even play a 10. Huh. I can't even play non rank either, that's annoying. I'm gonna just start the Dota challenge, let's do it. I'm tired of freaking. Okay, let's try the Geo Tower challenge, whatever. Yo, what's up, Adrian MC5? What's going on, bro? I can't play to the bro. Same thing over here, man. When the new update will be available for PC users. The update for PC users is already out. I can't still play. It's annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna uninstall my game right now. I'm gonna have it installed again. Yo, I just uninstalled this bitch. I'm gonna do it again. Okay, I'm gonna uninstall the game right now. I'm just gonna work. I can't even uninstall my game. Are you fucking shitting me right now? Yeah, I can't uninstall my game. Oh my god. I can't. For some reason, I can't actually uninstall my game. Yeah, the PC update is already available, bro. It's already out. For some reason, my game. Oh, let me see if it's gonna work. It's not working, still not working. This is annoying. For some reason, this thing is not even gonna work. I don't know why. For some reason, it's not gonna let me. Like, freaking. Are you seriously kidding me right now? Well, let me that. Let me just try Modern Combat Versus. Let me see what's going on there. Yo, I have the game. I have Modern Combat Versus installed, but for some reason, mine doesn't even want to fucking work. That's Modern Combat Versus. Wait, hold up. Is it working? Nope. Still not working for me. They still want me to freaking upgrade. I can't, have we even gotten that? I can't bypass this place. It's super annoying. I really cannot even bypass this. They want me to upgrade that, dude. I'm not about to waste all this shit for that shit. Hell no. I can't. I'm always stuck. Wait, what? Yeah, I can't add her. That's freaking annoying. I can't. I don't know why. I can't bypass this place. I don't know why. It's so annoying. I can only have access to this dude right here. And I can't. I can't bypass this place. I want to just open the free file. Let's see what's up. It brings you to your screen, says it won't work. Well, I don't know about that one. But wait, what location? Like, what location? Set your location to India. To India, then you try it again. It should work. Like, uninstall the game. Set your location to your region. To India. Then when you set it to India, then you have the game installed again. Like, afresh. Like, a new start. I think it should work. But mine, I tried doing mine, but I already did so many stuff, I can't even do that anymore. Yeah, whenever I do mine, it brings me back to my same gameplay. Let me try this again. Let me see if I'm gonna play. Let me see if I'm gonna play. Let me just do random. See if I'm gonna play a good one. So wait, what you guys saying? Again, nice. Good job, again, love. Okay, I should uninstall it from there. Okay, let me do that. Go to, okay. So I should go to app and features. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we are. Uninstall. Okay, I think the game is out right now. Well, let me cross check again. Okay, the game is out. There we go. Yeah, it's out. Let me install the game again. So yeah, I'll just start installing Modern Combat 5 again, so hopefully it works. Like, hopefully this works, so yeah. I'll just minimize that and just go back to it and stuff. I'll just put it in Modern Combat Basics. Bro, I think, yeah, it is the best. Yo, hi. Yeah, the new update is available. Yeah, it's available for PC. But the problem is that it keeps crashing. So, I don't know if this is going to help, but I'll just try it and see if it's going to help. Then you'll probably know by then, so yeah. Come on, guys. Let's smash that like button. Let's get to 10. We got 8 people live right now. We got 8 people live watching right now. Yo, did I just get the armor? I didn't even fucking get the armor. Are you fucking sure? I didn't even get the agent. I only got the freaking thing to upgrade the agent. Oh my god. You fucking shitting me right now. Really? That's a freaking agent, but I can't. Ugh, fuck me. Yo, who knows how to, like, delete an account in these, okay, there we go. We have MC5 installed already. Who knows how to delete my account? I'll delete my account in this Modern Combat Basis or whatever. I really want to delete my account and start afresh. Well, this shit is annoying. Okay, I already have Modern Combat 5 installed right now, so I'll just go ahead and launch the game real quick. Oh my god. So there we go. Yeah, download. I don't know, hopefully this works, like, legit, hopefully this works. So yeah, guys, I'm back again here. Let's see if this is gonna work. Hopefully this works. Legit, hopefully this works. But I just go ahead and just start on random match. Oh, my game is still downloading. Still having some files installed in it. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let's see if it's done. Okay, there we go. We are searching. Okay. Yo, your stream is lagging too much. Okay, I will try to get that fixed in my next video though. But yeah. Well, let's see if this is gonna work though. I don't know, man. I'm crossing my fingers. Hopefully it worked, yo. So you guys know what to do now. Yo, thanks, bro. It really means a lot, man. This shit is working right now. Bro, what the fuck am I? Yo, what the? Why am I so sluggish? Yo. Hold on, my sentence are messed up. Hold on, I think my whole sentence are all messed up. There we go. Yeah, dude, I messed up. Oh, I'm so fucked. Oh my god, I need to fix this shit real quick. Oh, high graphics. Fuck, I'm on a high graphics right now. This is not good. My game might probably crash. Yes. So we're playing Capture the Flag right now, so the game is working, man. Thanks, Project. It really means a lot. So yeah, guys, if your game is... Oh my god. If your game is broken, I think you already know what to do now. Is to just restart your game. And that will probably... Oh my god. So yeah, that was a lot right there. Let's go. I almost died right there, guys. Yo, that you see the new change? I'm gonna show you. Hold up. So Martin, you better. Oh, they have to balance the whole thing. Okay. So we're winning this one right now. Let's get it. Yo, that I'm seeing some new changes. That's new. That used to be few. That's new, guys. I don't know if you guys noticed. Oh, fuck. Yo, Pro Gamer, what's up, bro? Welcome to the live stream. That thing is, I think that's new. Oh my god, this dude is so gay as hell right now. Come on, spawn me already. Oh my god, okay. That's just hell. Oh my god, my game is so laggy as fuck right now. Oh my god, this gay ass nigga. Really, dude? Yeah, level 120 and you're using Heavy Mac MK51. Really, dude? Wow, that's gay as hell right there. So this card, nice. I hit this dude with his gun. That's just gay as hell. Oh my god, I better use my PR39 back. Yo, this game, like, this is a Windows, guys. This is for PCs. I'm gonna put that in the description so you guys can know. So. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yeah, you're on Windows, that's pretty good. The game is pretty light, but I think it's because I'm in like a high graphics, so that's just too much stuff to load. So I'll just like switch it on later. I have to put a low graphics and restart the game. Still just gay as hell with that shit. The cog, dude, I'm just trying to kill over there. There we go. Man, that dude is so annoying right now. If my graphics is just all good right now, I would have just gone for him right now. graphics still fucking high. This dude with the call, he reduced my life and he shoots. Fuck. Hell no, you don't. You too. Come here. Yeah, slowly. Oh my god, bad news. Bad luck. Fuck. My stuff. He's trying to hide from him. What are you up to, man? Nice. Let's see how you feel when you get this shit on your body right now. Yo, what the? I should even make the move. I can't even. So wait, you can't even aim with this gun anymore. I think you can. You can. Bad news, bad luck. There we go. I'm lagging as. I'm just lagging as hell right now. I wish that bomb comes back and lands on his head. Would I do that? Really? How do you even fucking give me a fucking headshot? Really, man? This is all messed up. Let me try a snipe. Oh my god, that dude cut me up for a year. Oh hell no, you guys stop it right there. Stop it, stop it. Oh my god, though. I see that LSN dude, man. Oh my god, fuck this dude. I swear to god, if I'm just going from this height. Oh my god, he's just messed up. Where'd I do that? Little gay ass nigga. Man, I'm a. Yo, I can't even fucking teabag. What the fuck? Yo, I can't even teabag someone. Really? Seriously? I gotta set up my crash, I guess. Still been packing me up. Wait, what the fuck? Damn, that's pretty cool. That's like, that's a new update too. I mean, you guys can see that right now. Match completed, just put it out with a different narrow defeat. Okay, relax. That was bad though. So yeah. Oh hell yeah, back to all this new shit. 120 going back to 21. Okay. That's pretty good. So yeah, guys. That's what the update looks like right now. So I'll just go ahead and restart. I'll just go ahead and fix my graphics real quick. I never fix every stuff right there. That's so high. Oh my god. What the hell is FPS limits? What does that even fucking mean? I don't even know what that means. Well, I'll just leave it at high though. I'll just leave it at high. Now I need to set up my Now I need to set up my crouch and everything. Crouch control. There we go. I think that's all right there. There we go. Now I'm gonna just go ahead and restart my game. Let me X that out real quick. My music, where you at, man? There we go.
So yeah, update, what's new? New map, new download, ammo, renting. Well, that's pretty good. Advanced manage ammo filters.
Okay, good.
On other features, show me all that shit, boy. No, how are you gonna do? So, what we got here? So I'm back to the little graphics. That smells good. There we go. Now let's start playing something fresh. Let's just jump into a VIP. Let's go. Yo, frames per sec, bro. What do you mean, man? Yo, 60 is good. I left it at 60 though. Yeah. Frames per second. I left it at 60. Yeah, I did. So I think I'm good. But yeah, let's just see what. Oh, I love these graphics so much. Feels good to be at low graphics back then. High. Oh, lagging and stuff. Yo, what the? Wait, who did that fucking kill, man? Well, that's pretty. Yo, you see Kimino buddy? What the hell? Well, I hope that shit better don't be fucking. Yo, guys, didn't you all see that nade right there? Holy fuck. That was a nice ass headshot right there. I got so many stuff popping out of my PC right now. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god. Yo, people trying to kill me. People trying to kill me. Oh, there we go. Woo! Oh, I'm drawing that one right there. Oh, well, it feels good. Oh, no. Yeah, I left one nade there. Hopefully, I get a kill. Oh, I didn't get one. Come on, that's a bad spawn. Dude with the bucks. What the fuck? Man, this nigga trying to bring back Bucks Revolution right here. Oh my god. Dude with the assassin helmet. Really? Oh, hell no. Nice. Oh, hell no. No! Fuck me! Damn it. So, wait, who won? Fuck! Damn it. I won. What's going on here? So yeah, that was pretty good. I'll just go ahead and jump to another match real quick. Yo, you guys want to play in non-rank? I'm about to, I don't know if you guys know if you guys are online, so I would like create a non-rank battle real quick. A non-rank match and just put you guys in there. What you guys think? You guys like on for a non-rank match? Let me know. I'm about to get this shit with you right now. Let me just play FIFA. You guys are for a non-rank real quick. Come on. Let me know how to comment. Let me know how to comment below real quick. Let me know, guys. We got 11 people watching right now. You are welcome to the live stream, guys. I really do appreciate you guys being here. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to drop a like. And if you're enjoying the live stream,
like the live stream, guys. If you're enjoying it, please don't forget to smash that like button. If you're new, subscribe. And yeah, I'm gonna just go fuck some people up real quick. Maybe get myself fucked up too. We got a nade kill right there. Let's go. That was a fresh start. That's a good start though. Getting a nade kill. And yeah. Whoa. Oh, hell no. That nigga not about to get me. I think he came down. Let me go fuck him once more. Whoa, he got a kill. Yo, what the? Whisper. Oh. See, you came in a dude, got a whisper. Oh, yeah. You guys seen the Kimono? You know, remember the color of that Kimono used to be on blue. Yo, what the fuck? The color used to be blue. But now it's like kind of black. It's pretty weird. What is it? I mean, that's a nice color for Kimono, though. It's nice. Yo, this dude savage as hell. Hang on. Man, what the hell? What the hell? Fucking. Hell no, dude. Come outside, man. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna just put a bullet in your head straight up. You die fast like nothing. Like you gonna know I'm a cause or any shit like that. Dude, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, hell no. Hold up first, bro. Let me show you. I got something good too, bro. Hold up. Where you at? Yo! Why'd he do that, man? How the hell did he... Well, that's coming. I thought I was a paragon, dude. Yo, nigga, show up again, bro. Take that one. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I should came back for me. Oh, my God. Man, I'm going 3-5. Hell no. Oh, my God. You were meant to jump down right there. Take that one, man. Someone is on top of it. Yo, nigga. Dude, really? That's nice. Fuck. That dude drained me, bruh. He drained the life out of me, bruh. I'm using a stack, I don't have 3 bombs, bro. Ooh, I'm coming for this dude, fucking. Yo! Man, this nigga aimbot, bro. This nigga using aimbot, bro. Fuck you, bitch. That nigga using aimbot, hell no. Fuck you. I went -1, that's bad. That's a bad score right there. How do you have 3 bombs, bro? I don't have 3 bombs. That's if you have assault class, if you use assault class, Priaro 39, just any assault class at all, you're gonna have 3 bombs, yeah. You get 3 bombs if you're in assault class. If you're in bounty, I think you get 1, and if you're in sapper class, you get 1, yeah. If you're in snipe, you get 1 too. And if you're in recon or so, I don't really know how much recon. I think recon is 1. I think so, I don't know. I forgot. Well, yeah, I'll just jump into a non-ranked deal battle right now. I feel like playing this dull challenge, but fuck it, man. Let me play the dull challenge. Let's try that map, bro. No, let's play 2v2. Yo, guys, I don't know, you guys haven't said anything in the chat right now. Come on, guys. Are you guys up for your non-ranked battle, guys? Let me know, guys. You up for that shit? Let's get in this new challenge real quick. Play 2v2. Oh, thanks, man. Yo, you're welcome, man. For any time, man. Anything for you guys, man. But, yeah, let's just get this shit started. Dang, look at that tempo. That tempo looks stupid as hell. Oh no, you want to start with the Brahms. Oh yeah, for the Recon class you get 1 nade, as you can see right now. Yo, that's pretty cool. Bro, take that. Oh boy. Oh my God, this tempo is pretty smart though, bro. It would be good if I stayed down. 2v2, let's do it. Yo, where my nigga at? What the fuck? Man, we gonna kill this dude like hell. Yo, no map. What the fuck? I think I would rather stay up here and see everything. Yo, what the? Oh, there we go. Yo, what the? Wait. Catch up. Let's go. I'm gonna get a Piara real quick. Yo, what the fuck is this? What the? Yo, this is my first time playing. This is pretty weird. What the fuck happened to my gun? Yo, Anastas, what the fuck? Yo, 1 second. Yo, really, man? I'ma just pick my car back, man. You don't get to spawn after the... Whoa, that's pretty dope, guys. This is crazy. I get the whole shit right now. I understand why he's updating and stuff like that. Oh, he killed him. Nice, man. Yep, that's pretty dope. Hell yeah. So, the way it works is, why it keeps switching, like, why it keeps going blank and coming back on is because, like, the response and stuff. I don't know, I think it takes like 30 seconds, that's pretty good. Yo, rating plus 2, wow, diamond dog, that's pretty good. So what's new, what'd you get here? So I got the piggy bank, I'm a car, that's pretty nice. For 50, oh, is that worth it? I don't know, man. Prestige and fortune. Man, I'm not gonna rent that bitch, hell no. I have more stuff to use that credit for, man. Oh, okay, but because I'm now support. Oh, no, bro. Dark boy, this is not Android. This is PC. I'm playing on PC, man. Man, I kind of like these new challenge. It's pretty fast though. I like it. I need to start boosting my stuff up, man. I need to start like banking up real quick. But yeah. I'm gonna plan on the deal real quick. I need to rank up pretty quick. Yo, thanks. You're welcome, man. Do you think PR is better than Cog? I don't know, man. I'll say that butt's OP. I'll say that butt's good, man. PR thing that is OP. For some reason Cog's like look better though. I don't know why, but I mean that both good though. They both have like the same shady stuff, man. Just that the Cog has like a fast reload. Yo, that nigga better on training than he so. Oh hell no. I feel like the better reason is like you could like go up here but don't show up yourself that much, see. Nice. Yo, what the? This is 2v1. Really, dude? That's not fair. Man, we did to the other dude, so that's all good. Oh my god, I'm gonna use my stacker here. Fuck that. I'm using my set stacker right now. Yo, Quagga, what's going on, man? Oh my god. Really, guys? You're just gonna pick on me like that? Oh my god, this is not flowing good right now. I gotta stay one place and let him come to me. I think that's the better, that's the best thing to do. Really, dude? You're just gonna pick on me like that? No, that's gay as hell, man. That's just gay as hell. What the fuck, dude? You even burned someone that had the fucking stacker. You're crazy. This is gay as hell. I'm thinking that this new challenge is gay as hell. They need to add more people in the share. I thought the map is on something that's really big, but it's small as hell. What the hell? Well, that's it, guys. PR is really ugly. Yeah. Yo, what the hell? I'm gonna do this, wait.
What?
Man, they took away my points here. What the hell is wrong with them? Well, let's start again. Let's find another 2v2. I gotta like get used to this stuff. How do you slide? You gotta, if you wanna slide, you have to set your controls to it depends. If you didn't touch your controls, then you use control. If you actually set your controls, like reset them, you use the spacebar. Like what I mean, I'm talking about this. Like my spacebar is my crouch. That's how you slide or whatever. Yo, what the fuck? Man, that shit is just like weird as fuck. All this stuff. Whoa, where's this going? What the fuck? Man, that's annoying right there. Yo, fucking spawn me already, dude. What the hell? Finally, man. There we go. What the hell? Oh my god, I hate whenever they do that, man. Well, that was well put. That was like smart thinking right there. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I see him right now. Boy, you ain't gonna know. Oh, he went. Wait, what the? Oh, hell yeah, let's go. That was a good game right there. Good game. Yo, what's going on? Firecracker and Stalker are really OP. Yeah, they are really OP, but I think the knife, the name is Stalker, so Stalker is pretty going down right now. Stalker is really going down. Oh, has it not UTP? What's going on, bro? What's up? What's up, man? Oh. I didn't even get anything good here. What the fuck, man? Yo, thanks, bro. Boy, I can learn something from you. I hope they do, man. It really means a lot, man. Thanks, man. I mean, I feel good helping you out here, man. I really do feel good. Yo, is Nova Elite a good ammo? I don't know. I don't really know. I haven't used it. I don't have it either. So I think, I don't know. Well, let me see. Let's check it out. Nova suit. Oh, the Elite Nova. Oh, let me see. Well, Kimono Oni is way better. Like, Oni seems better than it. But I think it might be good though. I think it might be good or something. But let me see. Yeah, I think it is good. You could. Yeah, it is good. Yep, it's good. Elite Nova is pretty good. So yeah, you get it. Elite Nova is pretty good, guys. It's pretty good. Dark Boy, Elite Nova is pretty good. Nova Elite. Elite Nova suit. Yeah, it's pretty good. That is good. I'm gonna create a normal battle review for you guys. Let's get this whole shit started. Be team battle. I hell yeah, of course I'm gonna customize the match. What you think? Wait, hold up. Tie 7. Hell yeah. Of course it's gonna be Cyber Bird because I'm gonna use it. Oh hell no. I love ammo ties. I don't know, man. I'll just put it at 3. I'll just leave it at that 5. Let's just leave it at that. Maximum player. Come on. Wait, team battle. I'll leave it at 12. I don't care. Maybe it's about time to. The ammo cars. I'll leave it on helmet bonus. I'll leave it on fastball time though. No, fastball should be time though. Where's the nade? I don't know why the nade is not here. The nade thing. I'll just leave it at that. Let's do it. The samurai ammo is pretty good whenever it comes to like someone using when someone is using Kung Fu on you, like heavy combat or like what's going on. When someone's using the heavy class on you, then the samurai I think is good at that one. When someone's using like a Kung Fu, like a nade or something like that on you, then it's really good. Yo, Flight NX Gaming, what's up, man? We're going to this live stream. Yo, yeah, what's up, man? What's going on here? Yo, Freedom, man. What's up, man? Welcome to the live stream, bro. Finance Gaming, cool, bro. Alright, man. You good? I see that, man. I can see that. We got 504 people. We're on pause and stuff. Game. What's going on with you? Come on, guys. Join. Yeah, everyone could join the log group. Yo, guys, if you're here, you could join too. Yo, guys, if we have anyone that's new to my channel, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you enjoy the live stream, you haven't yet smashed that like button, you can also smash that like button. So I really do appreciate that. And we 5-on-5. I'm going to have to go ahead and start the match. Oh, we're going to someone. We're going to play 6-on-6 right now. Okay, there we go. If any hack still works, then people are still asking if the hack, MT5 hack works and stuff. Tim, are you recording? Yes. Go. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah, guys. Good luck to you all. After this, I think I gotta join SB or so, and I'll probably end the live stream there. But yeah, the update seems pretty good, man. I'll take back my word when I called you trash. It's pretty good. But the door challenge, I don't see much on it, guys. I don't see much stuff in it. I thought it was gonna be something really, really cool. Still don't know why my music ain't working. Play the fucking one, dude. Really? Oh my god. Whatever, man. I just start this stuff up. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the? Man, the lag. Oh my god, I can't let him beat me. Hell no. Let's go. So people. Just gotta take them out one by one. Oh. Not good. Damn it. Okay, Carl, let's show me what you got. Damn, chop tech. Chop tech. Someone killed my dude right now. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the hell? So it turns out I'm the only one in my group that actually a little bit good. The rest just fucking up. Hell yeah. I couldn't scope. Oh my god. Up and down. Jesus, how do you expect me to shoot? Just start running. Just start running. Damn it. Okay. Yo, what the? No, my sapper. No. Oh my god, no, my sapper clash is gone. Why would it? I thought I could. Why? I enabled sapper. Why is he not? Someone left, he probably like that. Let's see if we get all those kills. I'm greedy now. Yo! Yo! That was a headshot, man. Damn it. That was supposed to be a headshot kill right there. Man, what the hell? Wow. All right, pal, let's see what you got. Got a main kill. Yo, what the fuck? Yo! Oh my god. Really, man? I hope this thing just launched me into an SB real quick. Oh my god. Okay, why the hell? Look, I'm gonna end up. Fuck me. Okay, you guys want an SB? No, let's go to SB real quick. I'm just tired of getting those invites. Okay, SB. Okay, SB. Go now. Oh, I'll never be in that ISB again. What's going on here? Same server. Yeah, quite. Wait, finance gaming, really? We are on the same server, I think so. But yeah, now they don't want to fucking go to the SB. Shadow Oops. You know better hit the SB right now, man. Yo, gaming, good game. What's up, man? Welcome to the live stream. Dang, everyone at 4,000. Wow. That was a good game for them. Well, we got so many people online right now. No one will fucking ask me. That's nice. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna create one more match and I'll just end the live stream right there. So, I'm gonna create another match real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna do a free for all. Fuck it. No, I'm not gonna be kind of custom. Now I'm gonna customize in this match. Hell no. We took out my cyber class. Fuck no. I'm not doing that again. Let's do it. I don't know, Facebook, let's make it so close. Let's do it. Hell no. Now you want to fucking SB. Oh. Well, this glitch is not working. Said this glitch is not working, honestly. Anyone with 1 for 100 credits? This is pretty good. Let's do these guys. AJ Blind. Does anyone get credits after the match? Yeah, I do have. I do. I get credits. By some people in here. Guys, let me know what you guys think about the new update. Is it dope? Let me know what you guys think about it. Tell me what your idea is about the updates. Tell me what you think about it. What you guys think about the updates? Is it cool? Is it just horrible? Is it messed up? Is it just get worse or something? Tell me, guys. Say something. What can I do with the token? I don't even know what you can do with the token. I'm gonna just start this match right here. Go. Hold on, dude. Chill. Whoa, easy spot. What the kill me? Wow, I was going too far. Okay, someone joined in. If he joins really, I'll start the match. Let me bust it again. Someone left, people are about to join. Rich boy, hi. I'm a registered sex offender. Really, dude? I saw you in my other video, like, I'm a registered sex offender. Really, dude? You're just gonna keep going about all these all the time. Okay, I'm just gonna start the match. Let's do it. So good luck to you guys. You guys are the Adam. Yo, Adam, I have the new update. I already got the new update. I was talking about. I already updated my game, so I'm good, man. Marvelous is my babe. Hell no, bro. I don't do that gay shit. Hell no, dude. I'm not your babe, man. No, you can't date me, bro. No, you can't not date me, bro. Hell no. Bad idea. Let's see. Holy shit, what the fuck? Really, dude? Everything I show you just came up with 100 life. Congratulations, man. Now I'm getting out. Fuck you. Whoa, what the fuck? Man, what the hell? Move out! What the fuck? Jesus. Oh, thanks for the kill, man. Oh my god, I was so messed up. Okay, man, using stacker? Let's go about the whole stacker thing. Man, who the hell keeps poisoning the whole place? Whoa, that's so mean, bruh. Damn, okay, stop. We got stuck. Bruh, no, the PR is on F, bruh. I'm just using it, man. Hell, man. Man, it keeps doing that, man. I think the new update is gonna, like, keep showing these. Damn it. Someone's on top of me. No, don't die. Oh my god. I think he just surprised me with that shit. I think someone's trying to jump down here. Yeah, lucky. Oh, hell no. No! Really, dude? Oh my god. You fancy me, Marvelous. Bruh, stop. Stop. That's just so gay, man. Really? Damn it! Yo, what the fuck? Man, really? You gonna put that shit on top of her? Damn! Come on, I wanted that kill, man. Well, I'm still gonna get it. Yeah, I'm still gonna get it. Yo, what the hell? Bad internet. Bad internet. Yo, Speckle, what's going on, bro? This is a new update. It's pretty legit, though. It's pretty nice. Damn. Yo! Oh, that dude gave him a headshot. Oh, I thought I had a nade. Fuck me. Oh my god, fuck me. Gotta get more kills, my game is laggy. No! Oh my god, really? Yeah, I mean, I don't have anything against gay, so I'm not gay, bro. If you're happy, I mean, I don't care. You're gay, bro. I don't have anything against gay guys. So this is where you just fucking sniping me from, huh? Nice. Grinder, are you seriously kidding me? This dude just put a fucking grinder to the man. That'll be nice, bro. Wow. Fucking poison everywhere. What did I do there? Stop here. Really, dude, you just shot me up. Yo, fuck me. Oh, hell no, that was close. That dude should have killed me, man. I'm telling you. Oh, no, fuck. He threw the bomb across the other side. Damn it. So I came second, so yeah, that was a good game. That was good. 23-17, pretty good. So yeah, what we got here? We got 14 people watching live right now. So yeah, guys, I think something just came up right now. It's called the future event. For the future events, let's see what's up. The 10 token thing, the Romania pirates, whatever, 200 credits. Hell yeah, that credit will be so good. And you got the 300 credits, that's pretty good. Save it in 3 years of money and come by 5. We are so it's pretty nice. And more and many more to come. Perform as many kills as you can in ranked multiplayer matches to get incredible prizes. I mean, that's good. 10 tokens. I still don't know what's up with this token thing. Let me see, what are the rewards? Really, Tony? Really? The first person get 10 blueprint of Tony. Really? 6 blueprint, blah, 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 blah. Fuck that. I don't care about this Tony weapon. All I care about now is this crazy, bro. This 3 ammo packs. This credit right here. This, and this token. I don't know what's up with the token, bro. That's all I care right now. So, yeah. Starts in 15 minutes, guys. This shit starts in 15 fucking minutes. Let's do a 1v1, please. Adam, let's do a 1v1. Okay, my name is Sam. Yo, game from first. What's up, man? You look new to my channel. I haven't seen you here around. So, yeah, if you're new, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you like the stream, please don't forget to smash that like button. I really do. I'm really gonna appreciate that. And, yeah. I don't know. I like this offer right now. 250 kills. Get as many kills as you can. Well, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. Starts in 15 minutes. So, guys, I'm probably gonna end this live before 15 minutes. I'll probably grind in this shit. I might be on till the next 15 minutes. I don't know. Well, I'm thinking about ending this live right now. So, but I'll just keep it going a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. That's a countdown right there. That's crazy. 15 minutes. 15 fucking minutes. Well, I don't know, man. Miss out. Well, I'm gonna create. Let me create another match for you guys. Let me create another rank real quick. Team battle. Let's go. Customize the match. That one? Hell no, nigga. By 8. Of course, it's gonna be Cypher. So, a lot of armor class. Let's see. Let's do armor class. Let's just leave everything, guys. But I'll just take away that one. Thunder Matrix of Butts and. Yeah, maximum 12 players. Let's go. Fast spawn on that. Yeah, I'm making the match. Yo, Gamer First, subscribe, brother. Alright, man. Yo, Gamer First, man. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you subscribe. Cyber, you. Yeah, you. You are, yeah. Dog Tag, F O. Gamer, do you play APA? Okay, I play on EUR, so I don't know, guys. I don't play APA server, but I'm gonna play on APA server one. I'm gonna do like a video collaboration with Future. I don't know if you guys know. I think you guys know him though. He's John Quaker, but I'm thinking about doing a video collaboration with him though. But I haven't yet talked about it with him, so I don't know what it's gonna sound like. But yeah, I'll come to APA server soon. I might have 2 accounts, so I don't know. Because I'm hearing rumors that say that if I go to AP server with my real account, I'm probably gonna start afresh. Everything's gonna reset. No. I don't know, it's just a rumor, but I don't know if that's true, but I'll still try that. Well, I can't find you with your doctor because you're in APA, so I'm in EUR server. Yo, let's see. Shine Bait, Windows. Yes, I play on Windows. My name is Deadfool. Yo. Let me pause this real quick. I see you, Deadfool. I see you, bro. I don't know why no one is joining right now. No one seems to be joining. Here with me, bro. Well, it turns out maybe I'm not trying online on AP cell right now because the whole chat is just all dried up. What up? But I might go ahead and just start the 2v2 though. I know we're out here probably in the last one right there. Yo, Speckle, what's going on? Game crashing when trying to play, dude. Yo, Speckle, what you gotta do is uninstall your game. Uninstall, reinstall, like just reinstall Modern Combat 5. Then you'll be good. Which boy, my love is a very beautiful person. Yo, thank you, Rich Boy. I really do appreciate that. Windows updates come. Yo, tap. The update is already out. All you gotta do is reinstall. All you gotta do is just update your game. Yo, Speckles, reinstall your MC5. I don't know if you used to be here, but reinstall your MC5, then you'll be all good. But I'll just go ahead and start the match though. If he gets in, he'll probably be in, I guess. Yo, Speckles, did you get in? You let me know, man. Let me see. I don't think he came in. He's not in. Yo, Speckles, did you get in the server? I don't think he came in. He probably lagged out. He probably crashed. Yep, he crashed. I think two of them crashed. Yo, Speckles, reinstall your game. Then you'll be all good. The same thing happened to me, bro. Reinstall your game. Oh shit. Okay, what the hell? What the hell? Yo! That's pretty weird. I'm laggy so right. That's a new update now. It shows. I made it visible for people that have like a little graphics and stuff. I'm so like if you keep seeing my Wi-Fi, you can see like oh my god, I'm so laggy right now. I'm so laggy. What's going on here? We got 15 people watching live right. Damn, we got 15 people watching live right now. Yo, welcome to the live stream. Yo, Speckle, are you still here? Oh, but you killed me so many times because I let you, man. This dude keeps sniping him, bro. He's probably gonna leave soon. Oh shit, Nate, you probably outside. Probably here. Nope. He's calling back. Yo, what the fucking spawn is that? Oh, it doesn't affect me, so that's what I do. Oh, there we go. Bruh, I don't know what you're talking about. You went to the same school with me. I don't think so, bruh. What school do you think? Wait, what school did you go to? I don't know. Let me know. Tell me what school you're talking about. Yo, Speckles, reinstall your MC5, then you'll be good. Reinstall your MC5, then you'll be good, man. Reinstall your game, and then you'll be all good.
Oh, he's up. He's gonna kill him. He left. Well, that was a good game. So yeah, Speckles, all you gotta do is reinstall your game, reinstall the MC5, and you'll be great. Everything will be so fine. Well, I'll go play some music right here. I'm trying to play some music right now. There we go. These nuts. Let's go. So yeah, guys. I think the whole thing starts in 2 minutes. So it's gonna for the future event's gonna start in 2 minutes. So damn, can't wait, man. We cannot wait. She's gonna start in 2 minutes. Let's see what we can buy with these. Nothing much. Nothing much. Dang, everyone's like the dumb challenge. Yo, I was... Yo, I'm man. What's up, man? Welcome to the live stream, bro. They wait to SB. I don't know if they're ready to SB right now. The SB? Oh. Yo, how did I update my MC5? All I gotta do is open the game. Once you open the game, you're gonna get a notification saying that you're gonna have to update your MC5. So all you gotta do is click the update and you're good. If you want another way to also update your game is go to your store, search MC5. Then you'll see the you just see like go to where you're gonna see like install whatever, then you see update, you update your game from there, and once it's done updating, you go back, launch the game. If your game crashes, all you gotta do is reinstall MC5 again and you'll be good. That's all you gotta do. Damn, just one day dude, that's nice, Peckers. No one wants to join the SB right now. So we got just how many? We got 49 seconds before the future event starts. So yeah, we are out here waiting for this shit. I'm waiting for my 200 credits, for my 3 armor packs, 3 weapon packs, 350 credits, and the 10 tokens. I still know what you can do with that token. That's just what I don't know. But let me try to see if I can figure that out. Like, I don't know. Let me see what you could do with that token. Oh yeah, you could just buy blueprints. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. But I bet you that would be like fucking hard to get though. Yo, the update has already started. Let's get ready. Let's start grinding for this shit. Grinding for the past, grinding for the crazies. Yo guys, good luck. The future update just started. The future events or whatever just got started. And yeah, I'm just gonna go in and just hopping. Wait, let me see. I gotta see this control.
If you're in a multiplayer matches, okay, grab as many gear as you can in multiplayer matches. So I think the best thing to play is gonna be a fucking all rank. So grab as much gear as you can. Free for all, I mean to say, fuck me. Free for all, I mean to say, so yeah. You're gonna play free for all matches real quick to get as much gear as I can. Yo, finance game, why you LOL? What the fuck? Marvelous, I hacked your webcam. No, you didn't hack my webcam, bro. You can't. I'm already covered and stuff. I have my antivirus and my security and stuff. You can't do that, man. I bet you can. You don't even know what I look like, man. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna grab as much kills as I can right here. I'm gonna grab so many fucking kills right here. I got to. I have to. So yeah, guys. Wish me luck. Yo, I don't know this. You guys notice something right here? Something went up, they took out something, that stayed here, I don't know. Yo, what the? This nigga trying to knife me, bruh. You can't. Don't try, man, that's gay. Knifing is easy, fuck, don't do that, man. Yo, what the fuck? This nigga threw a nade before he was there shooting me, A-double, okay. Man, I'm trying to grab more skills right now. I need that shit, I need those packs, I need those crates like hell. Like, fuck, dude, I need that shit. I need them so bad, I need to get that Kimono ammo. I don't get this stuff, man. My internet is all messed up, but it's all good. She gonna grind this shit. She gonna get my kills. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, it's new true day. She gonna get my kills, bro. Nothing's gonna stop me from getting that shit. Where that AEW at, man? Fuck. Where you at? Come back. I need that kill, boy. Sorry, boy. No, fucking, he used the car. I think I need to use the car too. I need to use the car. Trying to like quickly load and stuff. Antivirus can't do shit. I'm a pro hacker. Okay, bruh. I mean, try though. But it ain't gonna work. Trust me, man, it ain't gonna work, man. It's not gonna work. Boy. I'm gonna just watch my back right there. Oh, hell yeah. Let's keep it going. I'm going to 26 right now. Let's keep going. I'm gonna just stay just to watch my back, you know. It's a long ass map. If I ain't gonna come here that much, though. Guys, if you wanna get, I think the tip, like, let me give you guys the tip. If you wanna get much kills, I think you should play free for all. You know why? Because so many noobs are in this place. Like you can see, I'm getting like 3 kills and stuff. Noobs are gonna be here a lot. A lot of pros don't like no free for all and stuff. Time you left. The left here, right there. A lot of noobs won't play, a lot of pros won't play free for all. So, just me, you might have like one or two pros in the game, but apart from that, I think you should be good at least to grab second or so. As you can see right now, I'm just grabbing kills and stuff. So I'm going 9-2, it's pretty good, nice to- Oh fuck! Oh fuck, that's savage as hell, no, don't die! Oh, we still got that kill, nice! No boy, you can't knock me, stop trying! What the fuck, dude? I'm lagging right now, dude! So, this is trying to knife me over. Oh my god, no. Dude, what the hell is wrong with you, man? Dude, don't try that. Don't do that. That's good. Oh my god. I'm so laggy right now. My internet is all messed up. That dude was like all around me trying to knife me. Well, it didn't work out, man. That's what knife guys for you. Oh, whoa. Damn. Is it that if he sees me, he just stops, like, trying, whatever. Oh my god. Okay, we got one pro here. I'm so laggy right now. Oh my god. This lag is crazy. I gotta say. Oh! Don't kill me. Nice. Oh my god. Yo! Oh my god, the lag. Wait, I gotta exile my music real quick. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to turn on my music because it's messing me up. But yeah. Hopefully we still here. Now my internet should be good right now. Trying to 14-4. Trying to get that kills like crazy. I'm gonna have to try to like get 30 or something. Yo. What the fuck? Do with it. Oh my god, I'm so good, bro. I got that kill. Let's keep going. We got one man twins. Whoa. If that dude kill me, I'll be like so ashamed of myself right now. Oh, internet, all my stuff. Lag. It's been real. That dude's gonna, he's gonna tornado. Damn, that's gay as hell. Fuck. Marvelous, have you ever eaten a boneless pizza? Yes, I have eaten a boneless pizza. Nice joke. I have eaten a boneless pizza. We all have eaten a boneless pizza. For kills, go to Kago. I don't think Kago gets much kills. I gotta tell you, it wastes time. It wastes like a lot of time. I mean, here in Free For All, you get to like see people random and stuff. Unless you're gonna go to Kaku where noobs are though. I mean, that's gonna be a good kill still. We're still using Grinder, bro. Call me, I need that Grinder. I want that Grinder. If I pick up that Grinder, bro. Oh my god. Oh, fucking it. Oh, there we go. Fuck me, I wanted the Grinder. So I went 26, that's pretty good. Nice joke, boneless pizza joke. Nice. They want me to rank prestige. No, I'm not doing that. Go away. So yeah, let me just go to the cargo real quick. Let me see what's up. Let's see if you could get. Let me see. He said for kills, go to cargo. Go cargo. So I'm just gonna go to cargo. Let's see. Let's try that out. Let's try Kago. I got 20 kills. Okay, I got 20 kills and I died 6 times in Free For All. So let's see what's up with Kago. Let's see if we could go higher than that. But one thing I hate about Kago is just like the delay. I think you will not spawn till everyone is dead. That sucks a lot. My internet is lagging because you hacked my IP address. No, you did not hack my IP address, bro. You definitely did not hack my IP address. Yeah, snapping. That's a snapping shit. Okay. So, they're noobs here, and it's pretty hard to find someone right now. I guess it's because there are not a lot of people in here, but I'm gonna just go here and defend this place right now. Come on, keep going. Yo, this nigga gay. What the? Well, that's pretty weird. Oh, he sniped me, that's why. That was pretty quick. I didn't even see that bull. But I thought I saw his head, though. That was pretty nice snipe. It's a good thing I push the cargo forward a little bit. There are noobs here, but
but there are not much people here could get a lot of kills from, so you wanna, whoa, what the fuck? There are noobs here though. Really, dude? What the? Man, that's what I'm talking about. I'm laggy as fuck right now. This dude is like using that thing that's so hard. We got him. We got him. So I'm going 6-2 right now. Oh my god, this dude has to take me out. I know he's, oh, look at him right over there. Okay, dude. Alright, man, I'm gonna go backstab all of them right there. We're gonna get my bullets straight up on your head. Straight up headshot, let's go. Let's do this. My bullets. That's one down. Where are they now? Time is running out. Get the goddamn cargo. I'm right here, boy. Whoa, I didn't even see that one. Damn, oh my god. Is that dude on cargo? Cargo, oh no. I was about to say but. Yo, what's up, man? My man, what's going on? What's up? What's up? I see you like spamming my name in the chat. What's up, man? You're pushing back the cargo. No, you're not. You're pushing up. Oh, no, that was a good round. So, you see? Round one completed. Okay. Okay, I'm back right now. Whoa. Look at that. Oh my god. I just wasted that one right now. Okay, that dude pissed me off. Okay, enemy be pushing back the cargo. Okay. Damn it. Yeah. Guys, come on, go get a fucking cabin, go. Nice. Go first, I'll let you go, man. Oh, yeah, oh, bad. Oh, I got that kill pretty quick. Damn it. Yeah, they can push the cap. Oh my god, I need a bomb blast. I don't think that's not gonna take out my whole life. I get a boot, I'm bad. Damn it. I'm gonna use my stacker. Yeah, bro, I need kills. Fuck the cargo, bro. That's steady. We got those two kills. Oh my god, that's right. We got those two kills. That's pretty good. This mind stump, dude, boy. This boy with a mind stump. You don't want to take me out with the airstrike, okay? I'ma go. Fuck. This mind stump been pissing me up. Okay, I see where he is right now. You're coming through the back. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, I keep coming. Where you at, boy? Show up.
Man, the S-Tracker game, bro. Oh my god. I do hell, dude. But I'm taking you down with me, boy. Hell no. This is a 91%. Wow. Come on, come on. Round complete. So who won? Oh, match complete. Who won? We won. Okay, that's pretty good. I didn't get much kill, guys. I only got 16. I don't know. I feel like I'm pretty much better off the free for all, because then I gotta see people popping out and stuff. So we are on the way getting 250 credits and getting the Romania Petroid stuff. So that's pretty good. That was fast though. I'm getting killed like crazy right now. Yeah, that's awesome. So yeah, I'm just gonna go for the free for all this time around. Oh, the undying cotton, like the fast spawn stuff, that's pretty good. So yeah, let's use the PRO. No, let's use the cotton stuff. Let's use the cotton. Where the niggas at? Where the niggas at? We got 2 kills right there. That's a good start. Whoa, I think we got the pros in here, man. We got the pros in here. Holy shit. There goes a nab. I'm just gonna try a random maid right there. Another one. Let's go. Any grind in fossil? Yeah, I definitely want that fossil. Let's go. Oh my gosh, how I found that fossil. Oh, that's good though. Well, that was pretty fast. That's just the first I picked up right there. Okay. Just go grind 30 and 4, okay. Wait, where is the dude I just saw right now? Yo! Oh my god! Fuck! I wish I had grinding. Just tell me I'm the grinder. Tell me that's the grinder. That's the grinder. Hell yeah. Damn it! I almost had him right there. King of my rules. What the hell, dude? Oh my god, yeah. I think they are pros here, guys. I gotta play way better than these by now. They killed themselves. Fucking sniper. Boy. Fuck out of here. No. Fuck me. You try to pick it up. Grinder, what are you doing this to me? Ah, oh, let's use stalker. Same dude again. Same animal again. The werewolf. Okay. I'm gonna try a werewolf. No, someone on my back. Fuck. I got surrendered. Man. It's just bullshit, man. I think the casual might be way better if you play on the streets. Then you could like find people real quick. Oh my god, they gotta fix the spawn, bro. I gotta stop spawning people this close. Oh my god, dope. Oh shit. 10 and 10, that's not good, man. Come on. Really? The back spawn again. Oh my god. Fuck. See, that's how they spawn people, right? Like that. And they just backstab you. Like that. And that's so annoying. I'm gonna start. Look at that again. There we go. Fuck you. Yeah, man. What's up, man? Oh my god. I've been tortured by a grinder. This nigga using assault class armor and killing me so bad. I like pulling out my revenge. I'm just too brutal. Hell no. I'll take you down with me, boy. I went -1, +1, so. Dang, that dude with the grinder, man. That was good. So. We got 6 people. Right. We got 6 people live right now. Alright, so y'all welcome to the channel right now. Boy, I'm gonna just go ahead. Let me just go to Kaga the next one. Let me play Kaga the next one. Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this live stream here, guys, because I got stuff to do right now. So yeah, guys, you guys already seen the update. This is pretty cool. You should go check out those events and like play the event and get some credits. Everyone, you know, everyone trying to get credit and stuff right now, so y'all should go try the credit right now. I already got a tournament something credit right now. So yeah, guys, you already see the whole thing. You already see the whole thing right now. 3 ammo, 3 pump packs. The update is pretty nice. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this live stream here. So yeah, guys, peace out.